Welcome to our personality quiz. Have you ever pondered the hidden traits that make you, well, you? Today, we've lined up a series of intriguing questions designed to unravel the mysteries of your unique personality. Remember, keep a tally of your points as we proceed, because at the end, we'll decode what your total score says about you. Ready? Let's dive in. First question, which color do you feel most drawn to? Red for 1 point, blue for 2 points, green for 3 points, or yellow for 4 points? Moving on to question two. Which season do you prefer? Spring for 2 points, summer for 3 points, fall for 1 point, or winter for 4 points? Now let's talk music. What's your preferred genre? Pop for 3 points, rock for 2 points, hip hop for 4 points, or classical for 1 point? For the fourth question, if you could live in a fictional world, would it be a fantasy for 2 points, sci-fi for 4 points, historical for 1 point, or contemporary for 3 points? Next, imagine having a superpower. Would you choose invisibility for 1 point, teleportation for 3 points, time travel for 4 points, or mind reading for 2 points? Question six, which animal do you resonate with? Is it the lion for 4 points, the dolphin for 3 points, the owl for 2 points, or the elephant for 1 point? Seven, if you could travel anywhere, would you go to Paris for 3 points, Tokyo for 4 points, New York for 2 points, or Bali for 1 point? Question eight, which hobby do you prefer? Painting for 2 points, cooking for 3 points, playing an instrument for 4 points, or hiking for 1 point? Question nine, which element do you feel most connected to? Fire for 4 points, water for 3 points, earth for 2 points, or air for 1 point? Question 10, when it comes to movies, do you prefer comedy for 2 points, drama for 3 points, action for 4 points, or romance for 1 point? Question 11, choose your favorite dessert. Chocolate cake for 4 points, ice cream for 1 point, fruit tart for 2 points, or cookies for 3 points? Question 12, what's your ideal weekend activity? Relaxing at home for 1 point, going to a party for 3 points, outdoor adventure for 4 points, or reading a book for 2 points? Moving on to question 13, your preferred mode of transportation, car for 2 points, bicycle for 1 point, train for 3 points, or airplane for 4 points? Question 14, what type of weather do you enjoy most? Sunny for 3 points, rainy for 1 point, snowy for 4 points, or windy for 2 points? Question 15, which quote resonates with you? Carpe diem for 3 points, live, laugh, love for 1 point, stay curious for 2 points, or be the change you wish to see in the world for 4 points? Question 16, what's your food preference? Sweet for 2 points, spicy for 4 points, savory for 3 points, or sour for 1 point? Question 17, which job would be your dream career? Actor for 3 points, scientist for 4 points, entrepreneur for 2 points, or teacher for 1 point? Question 18, at what time of day do you feel most active? Morning for 1 point, afternoon for 3 points, evening for 2 points, or night for 4 points? And finally, question 19, what's your favorite outdoor activity? Hiking for 4 points, swimming for 3 points, cycling for 2 points, or picnicking for 1 point? Now, it's time to tally your points. If you scored between 19 and 38 points, you're the realistic and grounded type. You value practicality and have a strong connection to the physical world. If you scored between 39 and 57 points, you're the creative and expressive type. You have a vivid imagination and a knack for seeing the world from unique perspectives. If your score ranges from 58 to 76 points, you're the analytical and intellectual type. You love problem solving and have a deep thirst for knowledge. And if you scored between 77 and 95 points, you're the adventurous and bold type. You're always ready for a new experience and have an insatiable curiosity about the world. Remember, there's no right or wrong, better or worse personality type. Each one is unique and special in its own way, just like you. Thanks for joining us on this journey of self-discovery. Until next time.